Latrobe and Franklin Regional. Panther quarterback Trevor Brinsick airs it out. Brandon Zanata with a touchdown. 7-0 Franklin Regional. Latrobe gets it back thanks to their special teams. Cameron Stevens up the middle. One more defender to beat, and he beats everybody. High steps it to the end zone on a 96-yard touchdown. That play was so nice, he did it twice. Another kickoff return. This one goes 93 yards. The senior is on his way. He is gone. In fact, he goes right past our cameras. He's in for the Latrobe touchdown. But it was the high-power Panther offense taking over. Justin Johns goes in the end zone. Franklin Regional wins it 42-21.